This guy has a lion on his coach.